In a nominal crash, your equity is quickly whipped away from you as the opposite happens. The value of the property falls while your debt stays the same.